surrender. I surrender to the process. And I remember that it is not at all about me. I was once told a long time ago by a casting director, read it at least 5 times. And it's interesting because different, you know, you think you've got it after the first couple. No, you have that, but there's more understanding to come.
I see.
Read it 5 times. Also, I look up who's doing it because there's a general sensibility. A Tim Schafer game is different from a BioWare game, is different from a Ken Levine game. You know, they all have their own zone and their own feel. Like TV shows have different feels.
Exactly.
And I'm like, okay, where does this one land?
Right. Mm-hmm.
And I'm not there to get a job. I'm there to do the job. The audition is the job.
There you go, yeah.
Yes.
If you're auditioning to get a job, your eye is beyond what you're doing. Mm. You should just be in there fully leaving nothing all, you know, leave it all in the room. Mm-hmm. Dump it all on the table and be satisfied you're done. You may get asked to come do that again and they'll pay you, which is great.
Right,
you know?
Right.
So, yeah, that's how I do it.